took the night off last night. And as a byproduct, Good News Friday wasn't going to happen. And no, taking the night off doesn't mean I went out. It means I watched YouTube for 5 hours and did absolutely nothing. It's quite wonderful. Yes, it was. But then I thought, well, we do have some good news we can share. And everyone deserves a Good News Friday. Well, we will keep it brief, though we all got places to be, even me right now, drinking my coffee, getting ready for my day. And it is cold out there, or at least the New Orleans equivalent to cold out. And to all you talking Jiminy fans out there, what's this headline mean? From ESPN Cricket Info. Pakistan, Bangladesh, to kick off Women's ODI World Cup qualifier in Harare. Write in. You know I don't speak sports. And comment on YouTube, write into Instagram, LinkedIn, email. Do you have your own good news and shoutouts to make? We want to hear them. Send them on in. It's not we want to hear them, we need to hear that goodness. So send them on in. And today, a bit of goodness from us to you. Mark your calendars. December 2nd, Thursday, 6 to 7 p.m. Lo-Fi Live, our first live and in-person show, free and open to the public. We have a venue, ironing out a few details. We may even have a guest. All we need is you, and the we that we be is there. More details coming soon. We'll see you soon. Have a beautiful weekend and a most amazing Good News Friday.